Caracol was born from the idea of making large parts manufacturing more scalable, sustainable, and efficient for companies in advanced industries. The idea was to explore the advantages of additive manufacturing, but started from the idea that producing large-scale parts was too complex, it took too much time. We decided to combine it with another innovative technology, robotics, in order to scale the limits of additive manufacturing and be able to produce large-scale parts in a more efficient and sustainable way.
Heron AM and Viper AM are our two platforms of deposition for 3D printing. They both share the core of robotic systems and automation. However, the process is inherently different. One is used tailored for polymers and composite material with an extrusion, and one is used for metal and is similar to a welding process where an arc and a wire are involved.
We decided to partner with KUKA because on the one hand, the technology is the key and is the perfect trade-off between accuracy, cost, and reliability of the robotic system, as well as it allows us to further integrate in a deeper level all our layers of proprietary automation, software, and hardware within a turnkey platform.
Heron is our platform for polymer extrusion and large format additive manufacturing. It is based on a KUKA robot on which we have created an extruder. By combining robotics with additive manufacturing, we can achieve very complex geometries, and the modularity gives us space for creating very big prints. Custom applications are, for example, the creation of shapes that are impossible to be created without large format additive manufacturing and without using robots as movement support for the extruder. Key applications are, for example, creating custom boats with custom shapes. We also use large format additive manufacturing to create complex shapes in architecture and furniture that could not be printed, could not be created without our solutions.
The main core of the robots, though, is not only the hardware, but also the software. And in the product that we use, some software packages like ArcTech, for example, or Robot Sensor Interface are fundamental for the health of the deposition.
We turned to KUKA, and KUKA was a reliable partner that allowed us, for example, to have frameworks agreement all over the world in order to keep inventory stock for our customers, as well as several layers of partnership in order to further develop our Heron and Viper AM platforms in order to fully integrate and habilitate the production for our customers. The partnership with KUKA is helping us also working a lot on these elements, how to automate the factory floor of our customers and ourselves as well, by, for example, adopting the use of AMR within the different logistics and inventory processes of the factory, allows us to bring a further level and a further layer of automation for our partners, not only through the manufacturing processes, but also through the other steps that follow and integrate the logistics within the factory.
Industrial intelligence.